up, guys? Dad behind the camera here, and it's a great night to be out here grilling. I got 4 half pounders grilling up here, and how about that weather today? Pretty fucking crazy, huh? 66 today, which is a good, decent day until it started chilling out. Tomorrow morning, we're talking snow. The high of 46, 20 degree difference in 2 days. And another 20 degree difference when Friday hits, it's back up to 61. You gotta love some Ohio bipolar weather here. If you can see, yeah, it's chilling down a lot. I guess it's supposed to be like 31 to low tonight, something like that by tomorrow morning sometime. But yeah, it's always grilling season here in this household anyway. Redneck Ohio grilling. But anyway, I just want to make a short, quick little video here. Hope y'all have a good one. Dad behind the camera. Peace. I'm out. Hey, and don't forget to subscribe, like, smash the little bell. That way you get all the notifications when I upload the videos. Peace.